Hey everybody, where do you find great focus and clarity when you pray? Is there a space, a sacred space that just opens your mind and heart in a way that other spaces just don't? For me, it's in an adoration chapel, and it really doesn't matter which one. Now, I'm not going to say I'm not distracted at times or even most of the time when I go to adoration, but I will say that when I'm before our Lord in the most blessed sacrament, things just become more clear in my life. Life becomes a lot more simple in a lot of ways, and there's real focus that happens, albeit even if it is just a few minutes at a time. Is there a place or space where this happens for you? If not, it's time to create one. Doing so in your home could be a good place to start, and I'm not asking you to replace your windows with stained glass here. Maybe it's a corner of the home you can dedicate to God. Or is there a space in your parish or diocese? Perhaps it's near a statue of Our Lady or a particular saint. Maybe it's an outdoor shrine somewhere. All this to say, friends, when we find that place or space, make it a habit to spend more time there. It's a great grace from God that He allows us to really connect with Him. Pray for me, friends, and know I'm praying for you. God bless you.